Yes. Is this Dead Space? Yes. Previously on Dead Space. Trademarked, by the way. Is this Dead Space? Oh yeah, looking a little bad on the medkits here. Can I play this game again? Is there anything I can grab? Oh wait, I'm kind of wasting ammo here. I could have just done something in it. Oh. Wait, impossible? I may have a lion gun. What's up with that? I don't even have a lion gun. Lion Rex? Wow. Come on guys, I'm out of health. Can't be horsing around here. Oh, thanks. Hey, you know, that's what friends are for. That's what friends are for. I'm a new one. I can't believe I made a Starfield reference, or a Starfield joke, I should say. This is just like those, planetarium puzzles in Starfield, which I originally could not figure out. Man, what the hell? What am I supposed to do? My first thought is to destroy it. Hmm. Come back. Where's the lift? That's not it. It's definitely something with the slow-mo stasis. That's for sure. Yeah, why is it still stable? What the fuck happened? Is this it? Whoa. Oh, medium med pack.
Mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer. They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading. Just follow your locator and hurry.
$5,000? I think it's worth it. At least one. Hey, who turned off the lights? Oh, bench. What was I working on? Oh yeah, the special. That's so far away. What was the rig looking like? One more for damage. I don't know. Let's just do the empty one. Now, with the next one is damage, reload speed, nothing, capacity, and then the special. Can't see. Line rocks. I didn't have line rock ammo for the line gun. I had the line gun a long time ago. The more you know. Not only the more you know, but the more you have. Shit. Did I use it? No, good. I gotta stop her. Oh wait, fuck, I did. Bro, why is the heal circle? I press it every time. That was 5,000 credits. Wasted. I was already dead pretty much for her. Please at least have a small health pack. Guess what weapons? Oh. It's gonna drag me back to its lair. Oh god, children. Get off of me, child. Shit. And you children better give me a health pack. Oh, thanks. Hey, you ask and you shall receive. No, oh, medium. I can hear you. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's a whole door right here. Hallucination. What? Now, folks, listen, this game was released in 2011, so it's a bit dated. But hey, this game came out in 2011. Hey, what schematic was that? Detonator gun. Thank you.
psychologist. Of course you are. Why did I trust you?
Well, you didn't have a choice, Isaac. I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
You people were unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Speaking of the devil. God damn it. Why'd you have to talk? Why'd you do it? Why'd you have to talk? Holy shit, this gunner cannot aim. It's fortunate for me, but... God damn it, it's back. I hate to beat a dead horse, but this game was released in 2011, and that was a pretty cool sequence.
Isaac! Isaac, are you there? Can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over, at least not yet. Isaac, we built it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
It's in the government sector! The government sector, but we have to move now! Now! Because time is running out for moving for us.
Strauss! Strauss, where are you going? Shit!
Now that's a real geeker.
I
Seeker. Seeker rifle. You got the detonator gun, the seeker rifle, the other gun. We are armed to the teeth. Was their alarm set for midnight? You insane person. Unless you work the night shift. If you work the night shift, okay. Respectable person. Respectable. Voices.
Titan. All surviving squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat, fall back from the sector. Operation Endgame is in effect. Contingencies are in place for our lost assets.
Titan. Oh shit, I didn't mean to turn it off. You have no head. The voice is, get away from me. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I'm going to. He sneezed on me and I died. No, at least they don't put us that far back. We have two medkits. I just can't get caught off guard. Okay, it won't explode open if you kill them both. I'll take off their arms. I remember that from the last game. A chatter gave me that too. First and last time, chatter's been helpful. We're almost out of here. God, we are almost out of here. Where's that body? I don't think we can have anything. Yeah. Folks, the game was released in 2011. That's a little bit dated, but again, the game was released in 2011. Like the game is gonna force me to buy another gun soon, but if I do, it might be the pulse rifle line gun is pretty OP, and the pulse rifle is not that much, not damaging, but it's pretty easy to use. Yeah. Yeah, don't pop out and do anything weird. Okay. Fuck. Fuck it, I have no other choice. What are you doing? Fuck. 15,000 credits gone in the blink of an eye. 30,000 men gone in the blink of an eye. And the world just watched. Tomorrow there will be no shortage of survivors, or a shortage of volunteers. Wow, oh fuck man, ugh. And I just saved. Fuck man, why did I, oh my god. Why did I go straight to the bench? The zero gravity fire is pretty interesting. It's a fire, it's rapidly oxidating. It's rapidly oxidating. Hello? Is there another oxygen station? It has to be, because I'm not using my own oxygen. Not yet. Not quite yet. Health back, health back. Can I get another? What was that? That was a ruby semiconductor? Bronze semiconductor. Damn. Kinda wish I would have more, Damn, that was, Bronze semiconductor. It's worth some credits. Okay. Where is the last... oxygen, especially since one restores a third of oxygen. Fun fact, repeating numbers, repeating decimals are not real numbers. They're actually fractions. You cannot have a number that does not end. Oh, there it is. That's why pi eventually begins to loop. It can no longer rapidly oxidate. What? Might matter. Ah, another med pack. Anything else in here? Nah. What the fuck?
Isaac, the steps. He wants me to follow the steps. Step one, crawl into the dark machine.
Strauss, calm down. He can't hurt you.
He wants me to go into the dark machine, Isaac. I can't go. She's in there. She's waiting for me.
Strauss.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Strauss, listen to me.
Oh god. Oh jeez.
Can you do that?
He's coming. Can't talk.
Oh god. Oh jeez. What is this? No, detonator mines. I'm out of health packs, so that's not good. I mean, now I am. But you're all dead. Yeah, I'm out of health packs, obviously. Not anymore. You'll love to see it. Yeah.
Isaac, he's gone. Listen, the steps can destroy the marker. Step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh, God, he's back. No, 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 no!
It's not real, the voices. But eventually the voices are even, you know, a little convincing. God, this game is dark. And I'm not talking about the horror aspect of it. Jesus. Where's the body? Don't die while I'm exploring, please. That was kind of weird.
Try to kill me.
Hey, take it easy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, you got that right. You try it, and you're dead.
It's gonna have the bad start here.
I'm Isaac.
Ellie. What do you want, Isaac?
I'm trying to get to the transport hub. I need to get to the government sector.
What do you think we were trying to do?
Hey, I can help you. Besides, we got a better chance if we stick together. Don't you agree?
It's not a chance, Isaac. Other people are just a liability. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own. And please, don't follow me, okay?
Wait.
Oh, there's no extra loot. Shit, I didn't even shoot. Only 1,000. $12.50 for one stasis? What did I just sell? Okay. God damn it. This is the worst. I hear you, but I cannot see. Damn, why did I press circle? Why did I keep pressing circle? Okay, never mind. It can't be that bad. I got it right back. It came right back. Hey. You absolutely love to see it. And you know what else? Give me just 1 minute. What the fuck? What is happening? Makes you want stuff. You're literally rewarded for it. I knew it. I heard it. Thank God it didn't kill me. Oh, this area. The children are gonna come full in force here. Mark my words. Minutes for recess? What? I'm supposed to get 30. God. Can't get in. Oh wow. Health packs. You'll love to see it. How long has it been? Hey, you gotta strap him. You gotta strap him up. See, this is the wrong way. Look how loose the straps are. This is the right way. Look how secure that strap is. It's the only way. The voices. Oh, here we are. The children. I gotta tell you. The reasons why they give so much help. Whoa, slow down. It's alive. I love when suns are drawn like this. Here they are. transformed another?
It did.
Shit, I'm gonna put some in. School play, role play. I'm cooked. I'm so cooked. Ah, school's out. There's a bell for recess. I thought the teacher was like, alright, recess is over. No teacher on duty. The voices.
Still in denial? Afraid you're gonna cut your wrist if you listen to me?
I'm not listening to this. You may fool Strauss, but I know you're not real.
The voices.
I claim I'm not real, and yet here I am.
You're just a hallucination. Strauss knows how to destroy. He knows how to destroy the marker. We will destroy you.
How convenient. Destroy the marker and all the hurt and pain go away.
Yeah, that's how it works. Yeah, that's how it works. Destroy the marker, destroy the hallucinations. It's pretty simple if you think about it.
Isaac, it's Ellie. I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you. I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him.
You know why he looks twitchy? Because that's a real geeker. A real geeker, by the way. We're doing pretty well on everything. Don't have too little ammo. Don't have too little health. We're doing okay. As the French would say, comme ci, comme ça. It tells me there's something hidden in here. Shit, wrong button.
Isaac! We're up here! Move.
Hello, Isaac.
Well, this brings up bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Here we go again. Who turned out the lights?
Find me in the dark.
Shut up. It's okay. It's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
No.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You will find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Okay.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's headed for you!
What? Am I dead? No. God damn it.
So much.
Ellie, do you know what a marker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why? Is it real?
Yeah,
it's real. And it's cooking me.
Time and made some codes. Patterns stored in our heads. Mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, alright, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train.
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe. I haven't played this game in a while, but it's so good, I don't think I need to worry much. Oh, one of these.
Thank you.
played this game in a while, but it doesn't matter. Came out in 2011, by the way. It has aged slightly. Just slightly. It's still a superior game than a lot of games that were just released. You hate this. You hate to see it. You absolutely hate to see it.
Noises three blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step two, hold on tight.
Ooh, ooh, stop, fuck. Respect. Have to know. Oh, look how close we are to the special shot. Pretty hard on the inventory right now. We're going pretty hard. We're at 42 javelins, 51 plasma cutter. We're going pretty hard. Quick access. I feel like I'm gonna get a new suit soon, but at the same time, I think I can afford one more helicopter. Definitely running up on an hour and a half, and I don't want to make these too long. Oh, we're actually not running up on, we are on hour and a half, so. Next save station. I'll move over there. something I'm a little bit passionate about that I actually haven't played. And again, better than what we got now, or what comes out now. Order. That's all I heard.
Pod that runs through the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
I don't worry. I can fix it. I'm heading outside to have a look.
Wait, what is this? Symbolism. Can I go on there? Oh, look at that. I can grab this or something. Oh, turns off. I wonder how it refuels, because you would think it would refuel with oxygen, but well, that doesn't mean that there's no oxygen here. There's just no gravity.
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the city.
This is going to be trouble.
It already is. Just keep moving.
Oh God. God damn it. I was enjoying the view. Why are you so persistent? You like Seymour in it. Oh, there's more than one, that's why. Elevator gonna get to the top. Oh my god. Saturn? Oh shit. Could be worse. Fuck! Why did that happen? Why did that happen? I just said it could be worse. I just said it could be worse. Shit, no, I didn't mean to do that. Well, there has to be another. I don't hear it though. Great, it's a safe station. actually need to use less of my brain. Insane, right? The Force is good. Do I have anything to sell? No, not really. Alright.
Is not authorized to access this area. Please step away from the door.